to my channel, and today I'm going to be cleaning my stick insect enclosure. So yes, let's start. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take them out, and leave them, I just clean the stick insects. And yeah, so I've got a green bucket that I need to green. I don't need to say green bucket, just say bucket. So I've got a bucket that I'm going to put them in. But yeah, so let's take honey out. I'm going to take honey out first. So yeah, and then I'm going to take out wood. I just put out honey in this bucket. I'm going to keep an eye on her so she doesn't fall out. Yep, she's all good. So now I'm going to take out Woody. So now that they're both in the bucket, I'm going to take out these old leaves and just put in the new one. So now that I took out all the old leaves, I'm going to take out the back and clean up the bottom. So yeah, let's clean that out. So now I'm just going to get the wet cloth and just clean the glass and clean the bottom. So now it's all like wet. And then I dried it, and now it's all clean. Now I'm gonna clean the foam and the top. Just give it a little rinse, and yeah. Then I will do the rest of it. Yeah, I clean it. Okay, so then all washed. I did it on camera because I went outside, so you can get to see me. But yeah, now I'm gonna put some newspaper down below. I'm going to put some of this dirt on the floor, and then I'm going to put the leaves in, and yeah, and then the stickies, I call them stickies, yeah, it's just a better one, but stickies, put them back in, and hopefully they will be happy. So let's do it. So the first thing I'm going to do is put down the newspaper. I just soldered it because it doesn't really fit. I'm going to put in this wall because they like it, but they like to climb on it, and it just gives them some place to like blend in and hide because they're not all seen from all sides, all four sides. I guess I'm going to blend in, and they blend in very well with this. I couldn't find them where I thought I escaped. It was so scary, but they were literally on the wall, which is like, okay. So now I'm going to put in this dirt. So sure no one has sprayed them with any like weed killer or any chemicals. Make sure like they're just perfect and fresh. Otherwise they can die. It's not very good. So yeah, put down the dirt. Now I will try and show you. Is that good? I don't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna put in this leaf. They're very complex. They're really great pets though. They make such good pets. They're easy to look after, and yeah. You just need to know a lot about them before you just go ahead and buy them. You need to know like a lot of them. Like the nails can fly, females can all about that. So just so that's good. Now I'm going to put on the top. Okay. So there we go. Now
much.
So that was cleaning my stick insect cage, tank cage, whatever you want to call it. They're both very happy and I'm going to give them a spray. So, for a stick insect, so that you can't use this unless it's me. Just to keep them warm and humid, because their cage, tank, cage, whatever, needs to be humid for them to live. But yeah, thank you for watching. If you like it, leave a like, comment down below what video you want me to do next, and so make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you next video. Bye!